there?
Hello?
Who the hell is this?
Alex Shepard.
Alex Shepard? I thought you were there with...
Hello? Hello? Forgive me. Josh! Josh? Josh, wait! Thank you. I need to rewire this. Josh, are you in there?
No one comes to visit anymore.
Who are you?
I wish I could remember.
What are you doing in this hotel? This place should be condemned.
I can't leave. Not yet.
This is no place to be alone. You need to leave.
I lost something once dear to me. Now all I have is memories of the past. Of better times, but I don't know where they are. I can't go until I have them. Will you help me?
Tell me what you need. I'll see what I can do.
So difficult to remember. The warm sunlight dancing on the water. The smell of cotton candy in the air. And the sound of wind blowing through the trees. Find them for me, and I'll give you what you need.
How will I know when I found them?
Three small windows of better days. You'll know when you see them.
Okay, I'll look around.
You have a kind voice.
Are you still there?
Did you bring me something?
No, sorry.
Please, I need them.
This must be one of the memories that she's looking to reclaim.
Thank you.
Josh, wait!
You gotta be shitting me!
I think I found all the memories that woman is looking for. I should give them back to her.
Thank you.
Is this what you wanted?
Thank you.
Josh?
Josh! Please help me! Josh! Don't let me fall!
Mayor Bartlett! Mayor Bartlett, I need to talk to you.
Yeah? Well, make an appointment in my office.
Do you remember me? My dad was the sheriff.
Who? Adam Shepard? That idiot couldn't protect a donut shop. Leave me alone.
What the hell's happened to Shepard's Glen? You're the mayor. These people are your responsibility.
Now you listen to me, you little asshole. I did everything I could to protect those people. But you can't stop what's already been started. What the hell else do you want from me?
You didn't do a good job of protecting your own son, did you? Bet you don't even know where he is.
Are you saying I'm a bad father? Who the hell are you to say that? I've done the best I could for him. I taught him everything he knows. I bought him anything he wanted, no matter how much it cost. You don't know anything about my son.
What the hell is this?
Belongs to your son, doesn't it? Where is he?
Joey?
Yes. Joey, he and my brother were friends. I need to find him.
You shouldn't have come back, Alex. Times are bad. People don't trust me anymore. I can't protect them.
Protect them from what? What did you do?
Something has come. Taken everyone away. You can't stop them. They'll get you too.
Who's taking them? What are you talking about? Where's my brother?
You can't, Sage. Anybody here?
Thank you.
Deputy Wheeler.
Well, well. Back in the world of the living.
How did I get here?
I put you here. Haven't quite made up my mind about you yet.
Wheeler, come on, you know me. Let me out.
You won't be going anywhere till I get some answers.
Start talking.
I don't know. Last thing I remember, I was in a greenhouse with Mayor Bartlett.
Sam Bartlett? That lunatic? Where is he? I got a couple of questions I'd like to ask him about what's been going on around here.
Well, you're not going to be able to ask him anything. He's dead.
Dead? Shit! Now you better start telling me what you're up to, Alex. I want to know right now.
I'm just trying to find my brother, okay? I thought the mayor might know something. His son is missing too.
A lot of people are missing, but that doesn't give you the right to kill a man.
I didn't kill anybody.
Then what happened to Mayor Bartlett?
It was some kind of creature, but worse than the others. It came to life out of the goddamn tree. That's what killed him, and that's the truth. I swear.
So you've seen the creatures too?
We should get moving. I'm not sure it's safe here anymore. Follow me.
Hurry up. Follow me.
Looks clear. Stay close. I'm gonna check it out first.
Shit! We're not going that way.